How you doing? I'm Kevin Sullivan. The best thing I can say that I learned about my maneuvers is the 8-10 rule. You know, when you're backing up, you want to try to gauge 8-10 feet so that way you can turn your track, and when it turns, you don't want to overturn, to slide right in there like a piece of cake. I heard, you know, before this was a pretty good place, and, you know, it really was. One of the instructors, he helped me understand everything I need to know about the maneuvers, about, you know, my in cab and my pre-trip, and I'm just ready to test, man, and I have my CDL tomorrow.